Okay, it's July 28th or 27th, 28th or 29th. It's Saturday, whichever day that would be. Just come back from the garbage dump and stopped for a moment. I wanted to get these flowers. Before, there was only one flower here when we first moved here about 6 years ago. There was only one flower that just came up out of nowhere. It just came up. Now there are nine. It was a flower like the one that's not open. I can't see on this viewfinder good, but there's one that's not open off to the right of those open ones. It was just one like that, honest to goodness, 6 years ago. We haven't done anything to this. I don't like them being cut down. My wife has come down, but you know, we let them go. And now look at all these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9, and 10, if you want to count. There's a little one down there. I don't know if I can see on here again. There's a small one down there. 10. There was one or two over by the garden. Now there's 3 or 4. That aren't up with flowers yet at all. They're like that little short one down there. Whoa. But look at these pretty things. Yeah, the hummingbirds, they gotta love this stuff out here. We're on our, let's see, we had 45 pounds of sugar now since the beginning of July to feed these hummingbirds, these illegal aliens. These undocumented, no, I call them illegal aliens. I mean, that's what's coming across the border, you idiots. Oh, they're poor. You know what? They're poor all over the world. They've always been that way. But there's always been a process. Now socialism and communism are about trying to push over to take over this country. And the stupid people back off because you're afraid. And the only thing you've got to be afraid of is the idiot that looks right back at you when you look in a mirror. So, these are heirloom flowers too. Couldn't even tell you the brand, what the name is, but I think that's for tea, the leaves. I don't know about the green, but the flower petals and all that. I can grind those up for tea. And I believe I can get, I don't know if I will go to seed or not, but I've got some seeds from Maryland Solutions. Yeah, the hummingbird vines this next year, I will have to kill them off because they get too much into my other flowers. My wife's flowers, actually, but her, my flowers too. So, oh yeah, let me look from the front porch. Let me look off the porch. And you see the flowers right there. Party, huh?
Lucy?